The International Olympic Committee is a non-governmental sports organization based in Lausanne, Switzerland. It is constituted in the form of an association under the Swiss Civil Code. Founded by Pierre de Coubertin and Demetrios Vikelas in 1894, it is the authority responsible for organizing the modern Summer and Winter Olympic Games. The IOC is the governing body of the National Olympic Committees and of the Worldwide Olympic Movement, the IOC's term for all entities and individuals involved in the Olympic Games. As of 2016, there are 206 NOCs officially recognized by the IOC. The current president of the IOC is Thomas Bach of Germany, who succeeded Jacques Raggi of Belgium in September 2013. The IOC was created by Pierre de Coubertin on 23 June 1894 with Demetrios Vikelas as its first president. As of April 2019, its membership consists of 95 active members, 44 honorary members, an honorary president and 2 honor members. The IOC is the supreme authority of the worldwide modern Olympic movement. The IOC organizes the modern Olympic Games and Youth Olympic Games, held in summer and winter, every 4 years. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.